of the Screamin Sasquatch, taking over now, Jim Jarvis.
Thanks, Matt Jolly. Good afternoon, Airshow fans. Out to your right, for only the second time, making his debut performance here over the skies of Rhode Island, is the Jack Lynx Beef Jerky, Jeff Waco. He's taxiing out into position. Watch closely from air show right, you cannot miss it. Sasquatch is powered by two separate independent power plants. Turning the three-bladed Hartzell Propeller is a Pratt & Whitney 985. Let's listen for it. Adding the Screamin' to the Jack Lynx Jet Waco is the CJ610 Jet Engine. An additional 3,000 pounds of thrust, making for the grand total of this Jet Waco of 4,500 pounds of thrust. From air show right, give him a big wave! Flying the Jack Lynx Jet Waco today is John Clatt Airshow's team member, Mr. Jeff Furman. Now, Marcus territory in the sky. Screamin Sasquatch climbing up to a tower 7,500 feet, leaving his signature mark. Products. You can feature wild side today by visiting the huge Jacklink sampling truck located directly behind Airshow Center, or by visiting them at jacklinks.com. From your right.
Jacklinks, Jim Waco, Screamin Sasquatch.
is now out of sight. Still climbing up to 7,500 feet. To learn more about Jack Links, you can visit them at jacklinks.com. And for the next Screamin' Sasquatch sighting, or more about us at Giant Flight Air Show, visit us at our website at giantflatairshows.com. Things back to you. So long!
Tim Jarvis, everybody. Our thanks to Tim and all of the folks that grab something cold to drink, maybe something to eat, and move on up. Because it's the Horsemen, and then your United States Navy Blue Angels. We'll be back right after this. Put this air show on. Down to the last airman. There's a guy down here on the fence, all the way down there on the left, Security Forces Airman. He's been down there all day long. There's a lot more folks just like him. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for the 143rd Airlift Wing right here at Quonset Point. We're putting on this wonderful event each and every year. As they said this morning, this is about 2% of what these guys and gals do each and every day. This air show, a very small part of the mission here. A global mission, we should say, of lifting supplies and troops all over the world in support of our armed forces. Nyko Skytypers now on takeoff roll down there on the left, the SNJ-2. It is a Texan. The Texan, the military trainer for World War II and beyond. Now the six of them together taking off to head back to New York. Jeff Bourbon and the Screamin' Sasquatch biplane. Now they're the jet-powered Waco, also down there on the right-hand side of the field. Sasquatch. Jeff, give him a big wave. There he is. Jeff Bourbon down there having a great time. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we are just seconds.